All right, these are the instructions to turn on the Sunstar wall heater. Make sure the valve at the bottom is in line with the tubing for power or for fuel. At the top, the control switch turns to P for pilot light. Hold down the button, click for ignition. Make sure the pilot light is lit. Hold the button down for 10 to 15 seconds to keep the igniter on. Release, turn to your control settings, to your heat setting, and you'll have heat.